I'm Karen. It's a HNC Interior Design and Architecture. We kind of just thought, what does change mean to us? And then I came up with, I don't know why, but I picked a leaf. I just thought it was kind of cool how they come to life and then they die and stuff.
Yeah.
We took pictures of like our object, mine was the leaf, and then we put it on PowerPoint, I think. Messed about with it, put it on Photoshop, messed about with it again. Just basically a lot of messing about.